Buenas noches, Colonia. Bienvenidos a The World. Andrea Aguilera, Ventanas, Ecuador. Lies, my single mom, lies have taught me how to be an independent woman. If I become supranational, I will control all the young women, we can do whatever we want. To the world,
Ecuador!
Oh my god, for me, work with the Supranational organization will be the greatest honor of my life. I could travel around the world, carry a legacy. I would really love to start my own foundation, to have single mom, to find enjoyment. But one of the most important things for me, the Supranational doctrine, literally accomplished one of the biggest things of my life. This is starting medicine by my own parents, become a doctor, and continue helping people. Thank you very much.